To affect change, I know it sounds a bit strange, but hear me out. I want you to develop the great habit of being self-centered. Here's it. Say what, brother? I thought we were supposed to be like, you know, caring about others and stuff. Yeah, you can care about others after you care about who? Who do you care about first? Yourself. Listen to the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ. He says, لَا يُؤْمِنُ أَحَدُكُمْ حَتَّى يُحِبُّ لِأَخِيهِ مَا يُحِبُّهُ لِنَفْسِهِ. You can never be a true believer, completion of faith. You can never accomplish it until you love for others what you love for your. Which means I need to know what I love for myself, what I value for myself before I could say I value it for him. This is what I love. I love free time. I love to read. I love to have a little bit of disposable income, that I have a little bit of savings, that I can buy something that I want. These are things that I love for myself. I love to have time with my family. I love to learn. I love to teach. Now that I know these are things, I love Allah. I love to be able to have my dua heard and answered by Allah. These are things I love for myself. Now for me to be a true believer, it can't stop here. When I say I want you to be self-centered, I'm not saying I want it just for myself. That's the problem. That's the bad self-centered.